What? Ma das ist, du kommst nicht heute mit der Eventbrot, das ist so bagels, oder? Die Loyalität lehne ich bei dir nicht. Das sind Dollars. Ja, ma alle dünn, ich habe noch Südafrika, wenn die Angst bei mir eingekommen. So, ich weiß nicht, figure it mal, da geht's auch. Da bist du mein. Ich bin so mit den Leuten eigentlich. Ich bin nicht mein Mensch, ich schwöre. Sometimes Frauen sind nicht stupid Frauen. Ich kann nicht, ich bin so schlecht mit dummen Frauen. Weil. Meine Mutter fragt so ein paar Kinder, das ist die dummste Frau. Und dann sag ich so. Sonst, ich sag letztlich. Sonst, ich hätte einen Nap gefahren, früher, auf mein Bett, ne? Nee? Okay, sie macht mich wacker und dann komme ich jetzt. Solange ich bei der Tafel komme, habe ich geschlafen. Das ist eine stupide Frage. Wie hat mich wacker gemacht? Und ich sehe so ein bisschen vor, Mama, was eine Frage ist das? Seriously. I just sound mean when people ask stupid questions. Like, seriously. But don't take it the wrong way. I'm actually a nice person. I feel like when I have to say that, I don't seem like one. But you can ask anyone who's met me. Wanted to show thumbs up, but then my hand. Jo, I know. Waar is Tina? Zoek er bij jou uit. Ik heb ze niet krijgen, zal ik ik niet maar gaan in de opstopper. Ja, girl. Brother. Don't. It's always been and it will always be Bruno Mars. Like, it's just. Shumila, het een crush. Ik heb niet een crush op Brendan Piper, niet? Het was niks fout om te zeggen iemand is nice, niet? Maar dat is nice. We look alike. Wow, I love what you did with my face. Ew. Wait, that name also sounds really familiar. Because I haven't gone live in. Yo, thank you, fanatic addict. Jij lijkt zoals Mieke van Thank you. By the way, nog één vraag, ja. The shades we're wearing is from House of Play on Instagram. You guys, it's really hot. Weet jij die persoon, ze hebben gezien dat de edit van jou gemaakt met allemaal tijdje en dat. Ja, ik meen, ik verstaan niet. Dus. Als jij gaan. Dus obviously, ik appreciate the edit. Dus dat is krijg dat mensen moeite doen. Dus dat is zo cute. Ik love het. Maar die mensen wat me nog steeds taggen, dat. Weet je niet? Dus die comments gezien wat me al klaar taggen. En dan. Dus niet Annie, omdat ik het ook klaar gezien heb. Je weet. Ik heb het klaar gelijk ingerepost. Mijn tong is rooi. Want, name three countries. So thank you for that. What's it called? And why can I not think of another country? Mozambique. I don't know. We're going with African countries. Thank you, Izzy. Heet jouw auto bijgekijkt? Yes. You guys, I'm cooking. As I'm sitting here, I have a long sleeve top on. How did you start becoming an influencer? Okay, so I didn't, when I first started TikTok, I did not plan. Like, I wasn't, the goal wasn't to get many followers. Like, I didn't. Yes, ek het al geskrik. Ek het tog as die regte Brendan Piper. My brother, ek is soos wat? Ek is al Brendan in my. The goal wasn't like to get many followers. Like, I just wanted to make TikTok dances. But then I started gaining followers. And then I got my first PR package. Like, I didn't do anything specific. Like, brands will just send anything to people who has a lot of followers and they, like, can see potential in them, like, advertising the product. I don't know. Like, a comp produce a weird thing else. Weird thing. Yeah, it's like Brandon Piper het 166,000. Yeah. Die rechte Brandon Piper het soos 108,000 followers. In my opinion, ek is metriek en ek suffer. Yeah. It's only gonna get worse from here, girl. It's only gonna get worse from here. Do more hauls. You guys, I really want to, but I don't have an unlimited amount of money. Like, the only thing I have money to buy stuff, and I don't always have money. Guys, what? Okay, I lost it. Show us your skincare. You guys, I have a video that's been sitting in my drafts about my skincare for like months, but I've just been too lazy to edit it because it's so long. My skincare is really very simple. Like, the reason why I haven't made a video about it is because it changes like every single month. Like, I'm still trying to find what works for my skin. And sometimes it's decline. You know, sometimes I just use whatever's in the house. And if it doesn't make me break out, then I keep on using it. But I don't have like I've never had like heavy acne. In December of last year, I was breaking out on my forehead like a lot. But that's because at the end of matric, your hormones, as a full girl, it goes crazy. And you're gonna break out because it happens to everyone. Hormones. It could be what you eat, what you drink, stuff like that. I really want to take off my top, but I cannot because I only have a sports run underneath. Slot 12. Huh? I'm so confused. Can you do a morning routine? My morning routine differs like every single morning. I don't have a faster morning routine. It's just, it's always different depending on what I'm doing with in this room right now. Hoe goed ken jy vir Brendan?